Here's a beautiful piece I wrote. Thank you.